to be here for the opening of this wonderful creative writing festival celebrating Canada 150. Thank you, Sophia, and your team for putting this together and for inviting us to be here. A truly special place in the world that we live in, and it is so fitting that we celebrate our multicultural society by having wonderful events such as this one that brings community together as we mark 150 years of, in my opinion, the greatest country in the world. A country that welcomes people from all parts of the world to come here and make our country a better place. So to everyone involved, thank you for organizing this to celebrate Canada 150. And it's great to see lots of people here for what I'm sure will be a very meaningful writing festival and enjoying the literary arts that will be shared with us today. So thank you very much to all of you for being here, and on behalf of the province and my colleagues in the Legislative Assembly, I'd like to present a small token of appreciation to Sophia and her team. Come on up, please.